natural gas.
Probably flammable. What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit.
All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
My son is down.
Thank you.
servants submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solarii brothers.
On its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Yeah, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump! Ready? Jump!
Hold on to something!
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Oh, yeah!
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get out of here.
You're doing great. Keep it up, you're up.
Ah!
problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Oh, crap. This is bad.
All right, you be careful out there.
Oh crap, we're starting to fall!
Hurry, Lara! Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast!
Lara, get your ass in here! Get us out of here! Alright!
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it? Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes, yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solarii are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri! Guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
There! go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine!
for me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back! Sam! Run!
Keep looking! We have to fight!
Help!
Everyone to the main gate!
Follow.
And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Thank you. Lara! Lara!
Lara!
Come on! Ah! Come on, Lara!
It's them! No! I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl.
You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them. Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God. I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko in that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop.
trying to reach all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Let's go!
Something tells me the others found an easier way down. Made it. Now, where are they? I'm here.
Lara!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can... Shit!
Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything.
They got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
They must be dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it.
Huh? Oh, fuck.
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
On the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, you are getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
What's going on up there?
Some woman fucked it out over the prison. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came into that new wreck. She killed blasters around her.
She killed one of the Russians.
Not just one. She took out Dimitri's and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the south top on that ship he came in on. I don't even know what's going on.
He finds out the brother.
Tell the enforcers.
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jump to his death.
What the hell? Need help here!
Thank you.
of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? The Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
That should do it.
All right, try now.
This is a weapon. How many generators did you get?
What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portable trucks. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke right now. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static on it. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
There's something going on up at the palace. All that smoke right now. There was a problem, they calmed down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what?
What the? What the?
Reloading!
Here she comes!
What trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Lara,
finish with that.
It won't.
I'll show you what this little rat is doing.
I'm gonna catch you, little rat! You're the one who killed Vladimir!
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Alex!
Logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
shit together. We head out of 10.
That place is a fucking death trap. Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escape.
Shut up.
If they went there, they're probably already.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Was once a place of worship.
Thank you.
to store food.
Chamber in that monastery. We need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island. I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter. She's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place. It doesn't matter. Back with us now. She's safe. Oh.
doing here? It's fucking Odie, is that tomb?
Calm down. We got to
need backup.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, you're dead.